Alright, expand this using the law of logarithms. So we pull the 3 out, so it becomes 3 natural log of a. And that's it. Because whenever you have an exponent with the logarithm, you can pull that out in front. So anyway, hope that helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.